That's a camel?
Nerado.
They're driving a camel?
Crack them hoes. Pull away my
minute. I woke up in a puddle of shit because the cat wanted to go ahead and take a nice shit. The cat wanted to take a shit on my ear. And look, this ear is red because I scrubbed it so damn hard. That's a great way to start the morning, isn't it? You're sorry, you were laughing so damn hard.
Now you're shitty, shitty.
Okay, well, at least I saw it before we left.
What is that?
No, they're all just standing there.
Tristan.
Yes, this is that. Where'd the ugly one go? Oh, there he went.
Ew. You already know what it is.
Ew. So ugly.
Ooh, I almost said something to your ass. You better shut up.
Act up, baby, get snatched up. Dirty ass, get baby, great, it's a backup. It's in Miami and I can't even run my sack up. Tired ass holes in the pants, trying to track up.
Oh no.
The fuck is this? Like y'all.
The fuck is this? Like y'all.
What is this? Is this a break? What
the
fuck am I supposed to do
with
that? Wait,
right, that's the warmth of the car. Okay. Wait, my gum at you.
How long did it take us to get here?
No, I don't care. I'm just saying it was like right there. Why were we passing Dollar
General? No, you didn't. You're not escaping the vlog this time. You always have to dip and duck.
And got fucking ashy and everything.
One dude like,
gang.
Told you it was gonna be fucking cold.
Y'all, I gotta tell y'all something. My booty cheese is cold. How long are we supposed to be waiting in line for?
It opens at 8:30.
It's cold as goat balls out here.
Okay, because I'm freezing. And it's
53 degrees.
Is it really?
Yes.
Take me home. No.
Hey,
do we know where we're going?
No. We're going with the...
We got cotton. Oh, almost bumped into you. Sorry.
No, you're fine.
Okay.
Temperature. What is the internal temperature you should cook chicken to?
You black, you should know this.
That's in the oven, but the, I mean the internal temperature.
130?
No, it's
150?
65.
Good!
Good job, man. Why'd you try to reach for it? You didn't win anything.
I'm missing measuring spoon, and it has on both sides, so you get all your measurements, okay?
Oh, it's a hay baler.
It's that what?
A hay baler.
A hay baler?
What
one of those?
Oh,
you don't know what a hay baler is?
What the fuck is wrong with you? It's a fucking mower.
The lawnmower is not a dirt bike.
That.
He's got a camera.
Let's go, big boy.
Wait.
Let's go.
Like, just pull and get a good stance. Get you a good wide stance.
Yeah, there you go.
Back,
there you go.
Back.
You got it.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. All right. Oh, not bad. V8. That's good.
And the thing is,
should have had a V8.
That's not. But no score is better than the other. It's just a different score for different purposes. It's like different.
Y'all
different
laughed. Come on, Leandra, go. Like you can go to 6.2. Here.
Yeah.
Let's go to V8.
Let's go, boy.
Well, you know what?
Oh, almost. Yeah, you got it. Whoa. Get a good stance.
Turbo.
That's good. Who else gonna try it? There you go.
Come on.
Uh-oh. Let's go.
Here we go.
Big dog. Whoa.
That's good.
Did he get higher than all of us?
Just slow and steady. Slow and steady. Okay. You want to do it.
You want to do it.
You jerk it. Just slow and steady. Yeah, V8.
Bro, this place is litty titty.
Snapchat.
We're in a vape place right now, and I'm not 21, so I can't buy anything. So I sent Tristan in there to try to buy me something. And she's looking at me while I'm taking this video.
Ew, my double chin.
It's all right.
How do I flip it?
There you go.
How do I flip it?
Hey, Jarrett.
She hijacked my fucking vlog.
Bye, friends.
I'm too short.
Wait, hold on. I got y'all.
Y'all need to come. Somebody say the weirdest thing they've ever done.
I'm not trash. I'm not that experienced. I'm gonna show you what.
This nigga's gonna fail.
All right, y'all. If you don't hit it, do you not get a prize?
Do you have to hit the little orange dot?
You're trying to get the orange circle. You get a hat or a mug. Do what?
Oh my god, what was that?
I mean, I wasn't trying to pull it that hard.
I can do it, y'all can do it.
Wait,
yeah, you
wanna go?
One more try.
Why did you give him another try?
You're not gonna hurt you, just pull it.
Yeah, I'll be afraid to break it too.
You are gonna break it.
Your little strong behind might break it.
So when you gotta hit the orange.
Oh my bad, I ain't trying to push
it. I'm off. Does anybody do archery?
I used to.
Yeah.
What? Oh! Haley! Okay.
What?
Oh!
Okay,
Haley.
Let me go.
Right up,
this is the second time you've been.
Yeah, you're doing it for me.
Oh, you gotta go register.
Yeah.
Let me go.
Yeah.
Come on. Right? Yeah. Give me a mug, Taylor. Give me a mug.
Taylor already looked like she's from the Hunger Games. Let's go.
Right, she looked like Candace Everdeen. Come on now.
I wanted that last night.
Really?
Yeah. Come on now, don't do Girl Scouts wrong.
It's cold.
Did anybody make her mad this morning?
Yes.
Oh,
yeah, man.
It's pretty good.
He's not gonna pass. Just say,
let me go.
Oh, I got. Hold on, we gotta wait because somebody gotta wait. Trash. What happened to axe throwing? We axe throwed, and guess who won?
All right, how do I do it?
Yeah, I was just trying to do it with your two fingers.
Yeah, you do those
two
fingers.
If you hit,
oh,
you got it. Oh,
exactly.
Hey, man, worse than that.
You've got this, big fella.
DeAndre, you doing it too?
Yeah.
Win me that mug, bro. I need this foam and wash.
A foam and wash.
I want the mug. Oh, God damn, that bitch moves. I want to give you a mug.
I was so close. I would have
gotten it. Oh my god, he started upside down. This is not a good start, Jared.
Wow.
You've got this, buddy.
You gotta go up there.
Orange. Go up
there.
You got it.
Go closer.
Good night.
Did you agree with her? Did you just agree with her?
You still get foaming wash.
Yeah, you still get
foaming wash.
Yeah, you gotta be.
Like Haley.
Haley was
like,
alright, let's go.
First try.
What do you do?
Look
at Proud Father over there.
Tristan, you ain't gonna do it.
Yeah, just hold it like
I want a cup, bro. I need all y'all help.
I want the hat to give to my father.
Whatever you're comfortable.
Oh,
I thought he got it
for a second. Oh my gosh, is that Alabama?
Leandre.
Let's go Gators? Question mark?
Yeah. Ashley, how much
y'all
is this?
Y'all should just get the
cotton fields. You see all the cotton fields we passed?
Right.
Why didn't you pick them?
I'm not
Yada gang.
So, do you think you can?
Y'all gonna see me hit that dot?
I'm gonna.
That was just out of pure luck. I really did just get pure lucky.
All right, so
it's, they don't suck at football, by the way.
It's money games right now.
That's why
money
he
games.
Was banned.
Money games. It's a dollar on this game right here. And I guarantee I'm going to win. Chew.
It was asking a question.
I guess I get serious.
Throw the ball.
You didn't even aim.
Okay, I wasn't that far off.
Oh, she done took off the bag. Let's go, strong arm.
Dang it, I was gonna say if I beat you.
Nah, bro, you ain't that good. Don't even.
Nah, you ain't good.
If I beat you, I get something free.
We ain't got nothing for free. We got the army for free.
The what?
That's probably what he needs. He needs stability in his life.
Where? Right here?
Oh my gosh, if you step on me one more time today.
I apologize. Like,
be crazy.
Ha 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 ha.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Wait, if we make it, we get a shirt?
Well, that's what I told
you. Let you what? What happened, bro?
Oh, well, see, what happened was I was sitting on the bench with you, and then you got played one time.
Oh, one time?
You made it once.
What happened was that I made it, though, and I got me a little shirt. Can you say the same?
Oh, my God. Fuck you.
Let's go, T.
This your backpack, too? Okay.
Oh, that was close. Jarrett? I can't stand him. I got a little hot tub.
Is it warm? Touch it.
It's steaming.
Oh, dude, I'm going to dip my whole body in.
Right.
Should ask him how much for just a small dip. A few, 30 minutes at the most.
What you going to change into? You going to go booty ball?
Maybe.
Oh. Hello. This is where we belong.
How you feeling today?
We're doing good.
Y'all ain't pain today?
Yes, sir.
Oh, look at you. Well, sit down in that chair. We'll take the pain away. Take that rag off you need.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, that's a little rag, huh?
What'd you do?
Car accident.
Oh, my goodness.
Yep.
That always hurts.
Yeah, that hurts.
Y'all gonna cut his leg off?
Yeah. Why are you still here? What's this?
No, I thought you were saying something next. I've got
you. This is called real time thing to eat. 17 herbs that deal with going.
Cotton field.
We just want to turn apart. You want to like that part.
Hey, this is where you get out.
All right.
Now, score, you go work, buddy.
Actually, you know what?
What?
I'm a house slave. I don't know about you. Master told me to put you in the field.
No. Well, Master.
Master told me that he caught you fucking his daughter, so you was supposed to go out to the field.
Master told me I'm the lemonade slave today. I get lemonade. Help.
Master told me that I get to serve lemonade today. It's your day to go ahead and make your fingers bleed.
Make your fingers
bleed. See, but that's not what Master. My Master just told me that.
I'm telling Master that you're stealing breadcrumbs from the pantry and you're gonna get a lynching. Oh no, sir. If y'all look to y'all right and left, y'all gonna see Wakanda plain to both sides. Oh, never mind. Civilization has come. Good. This? You said they like the bite? What happens if I bite it back?
Don't you see his horses might
okay.
bite?
That's my boy Jesus over there. He ain't gonna bite me. Oh, this homegirl Tabitha right here. This Tabitha. Hi, Tabitha.
Come on, dance with me.
Hey.
Hell no. Excuse me, y'all tent is leaning. Okay, bye. Okay.
Hey, bitch. Why are you recording?
What are you doing?
Living on the edge. True spirituality.
Spirituality, buddy. There you go.
You know where I can buy the R. Kelly action figure? No? Okay, thank you.
Are we getting on? Yeah, bet.
I'm next, hold on. You gonna get somebody to take a picture of us?
Hey, can one of y'all take a picture of us? It is. God dang, this shit's scary as hell. Oh! Yes, sir!
Little
wave at the peasants. Little wave at the peasants. Hello.
You're missing the picture.
Take this bitch for a spin. Right, right. What if this bitch really start up? Don't touch nothing.
I ain't gonna touch nothing.
Look, like them blades gonna start up and it's gonna kill Jared first.
It's gonna kill all of our friends.
It is gonna kill all of our friends. Which one do we not like the least? Huh?
That's hard.
It is.
Oh.
Excuse me. Do you know where I can find the towel that the horse ate popcorn from? Okay, thank you.
What are they doing?
That's a camel? Narada.
They're driving a camel?
This that new young boy?
This NBA young boy they're playing? Y'all can play J.D. Youngin next.
Shut up.
You'll be fine.
Well, boys, we hit the jackpot this time.
Play with it, play with it, play with it. I got your damn.
I got it. I hit that bitch.
There you did. There he is right there.
I did too.
But are you gonna win?
It's called Fed Twice.
Hold on, let me restart.
$10.
My first lottery ticket, I won a free ticket. Mm-hmm. Went back in there, got another ticket, I won $2 on that one. Traded out for a $2 ticket. Come back out, won $10. So I got two of these, one of these, and I'm about to see if I won.
Oh, Lord.
$1 million, we all done.
Can you say house on the prairie with 10 acres?
Oh my God, I just won another free ticket. I want another free ticket!
And you ain't even scratched the other ones.
You won again.
Another free ticket.
Yep.
Make me want to play skills move.
Nah, let me stop. Leandra.
I'm about to just go get my, trade it out for my free
ticket. So done with y'all.
I better be on your blog.
Yes?
What are you doing?
Sir, do you have a warrant to be...
This is not your truck.
Okay, bye.
Oh,